I did it again.
Well, I'll drink again.
Didn't you do that yesterday as well?
Yes, Isaac. Yes, I did. And on Monday. Obviously, it's better that she's at an all-girls school now. You know, Mr. Reed was still refusing to call her L. Isn't that Nick Nelson? I can't believe you've been sat next to rugby king Nick Nelson. Like, what are you gonna talk about every morning?
We talked.
Really? About what? I bet he's a whole different person when he's with his bro dude friends.
It's literally just another silly crush.
It's not a crush. I don't just fall for any guy who's nice to me.
It's your funeral.
He's straight, Charlie. Like, you only need to glance in to see that he's a massive heterosexual.
So, we're doing well.
Don't pretend you have any idea you know what's going on.
Well, which end are we supposed to be getting the ball to?
That end.
The rugby king.
Yep.
And I messaged Otis since I've sort of known from during the school play. And I know he's friends with Nick, and I just slyly asked if Nick was going out with anyone because I might have a friend who was interested. And he said that Nick's single, but he's super interested in this girl from the girls' school. Her name's Tara Jones.
As your token straight friend, it's my duty to remind you that sometimes people are straight.
Charlie literally won't give up on this straight boy until we know for sure.
Oh my God.
I have ever seen.
Thank you.
And I don't know Tara that well.
I'm fine.
You lie, darling.
Hi.
I thought we were having a film night.
Yeah.
Sorry I made tonight weird.
You didn't.
I did. I just miss how things used to be with the four of us.
Friends from Higgs? No. I'm happy for you. Yeah. It's a good change.
I kept buying your apple juice.
What?
I kept accidentally buying your apple juice at lunch at the start of term. Can we promise that, like, no matter what happens, we'll always prioritise our friendship?
It's a bad idea to even walk near them, let alone actually befriend one of them. Charlie's...
Yes?
Can I have the ball back?
Again, oh my...
No. It's mine now.
Excuse me, where's our hug?
So, does anyone remember the rules of rugby? Because I don't.
No.
A crush or something, mate.
Is Harry Green picking on Charlie?
Maybe they're friends.
That's even worse. Next thing you know, Charlie will be bringing the whole rugby team to our film night and making us watch Avengers or something.
Is that your nightmare scenario? Watching a movie you hate with people you don't like very much.
Charlie's befriending bullies and our friendship group is falling apart, Elle. Take this seriously.
Getting involved.
Shut up. It was nice meeting your friends, though. Have they replaced us?
As if anyone could replace your incredibly annoying, loud presence in my life.
How dare you?
I'm clearly winning. I just have unlucky rolls.
No, I'm winning because I have more money.
No, the winner is the superior business person, and that's me.
No, I'm the superior business person, seeing as I have more money, which is the goal of Monopoly.
You only have more money because you know all the Monopoly cheats.
You can't...
If they say anything mean to Charlie, I'm going to crush them.
Crush them?
Verbally. Well, I don't like playing safe. Oh. Am I not being entertaining enough?
No, you're not. You're being annoying.
Oh. I'm sorry. What would you like instead? Should I perhaps perform a piece of interpretive dance? Would that be less annoying?
That wasn't exactly what I had in mind.
Too late. You've said it now. How's this?
This is worse.
I just think you can't recognise talent when you see it.
Oh, I can, and this isn't it.
I can't believe this whole conversation was a ploy for you to witness my incredibly erotic dance moves.
Oh my God, stop!
Work.
Stop!
Ow!
Stop it!
Work better!
Do I even want to know?
Ow! Watch out, dick nozzle!
You right, mate?
Classic Harry, resorting to homophobia when you can't think of a good comeback.
Mate, are you in a mood today?
Are you? Serious question.
Life must be really hard when your only personality trait is rich bellend.
I'm sure he can look after himself.
I really don't want him to be dragged into this.
Oh, well, we can't possibly hurt your new best friend, Nick Nelson.
OK. Ready to...
No more. Don't believe me. I'm clearly just lying for fun.
Wow. I feel so sorry for the popular rugby lad who's almost getting picked on because he dares to hang out with someone below his popularity status.
You know that's not what I meant.
And now you're going to tell me I'm just being jealous because you made a new friend and I'm scared of being alone.
But if he is even slightly mean to you...
Yeah. You'll murder him. I know.
I was going to say I sent in a strongly worded DM, but murder's fine too.
I win!
Why am I so bad?
Well, your arms are basically twigs.
Ah! How dare you? I'm a very muscular individual.
I don't know if this thing with Charlie is a joke or not, but for some reason he really likes you, and you're messing with him, and I will not tolerate it. So consider this your final warning.
Yeah. You're right. You're a good friend.
I know.
I'm so scared.
This is before someone occupies the dance machine. I was born to kill aliens.
If you want my attention that badly, why don't you just throw something at me again? Like your last remaining brain cell?
Oh.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, whoa.
So you're just here for the milkshakes then?
I said what I said.
Did you agree to come if you thought it would be boring?
Because I'm a very nice and supportive friend, obviously.
No, he came for the milkshakes and the milkshakes only.
I said that to you in confidence.
So, how did you two become friends? Pidge deal.
Ah! Rude! Yeah. That makes sense.
You know I can't run, it's not my fault!
What's going on? You okay?
You alright, mate? You want to fight too?
You clearly didn't get hugged much as a child, but if you're craving human contact that badly, you could just say... Thanks. I'll treasure this shoe potato always.
Shut up! It's a good movie! It's just complicated. Oh. Just give it back.
Aw.
Did your girlfriend draw it?
Just give it back now!
Come and get it.
Wait, lads, look at it.
I hate you!
Tell me about you and Nick.
What?
I thought we were friends, but I guess you've just forgotten about me.
Tao.
This is all your fault. Just leave me alone.
I was so worried about him joining the rugby team and becoming friends with you because I knew that he'd get picked on by some of the idiots in your year. You should talk to him.
Yeah, so should you.
No. I'm gonna stay pissed off with him for a bit longer.
You should try rugby. It's good for releasing negative emotions.
Oh, no.
You are the only year 10. That's the only event with space left.
But miss, I can't run.
He really can't.
I'm so
sorry. No, I'm sorry.
I should have been a better friend and I've been kind of distracted.
I shouldn't have gotten angry at you.
I made it so hard for you to tell him.
I have a really long list of movies I need to force you to watch.
No, it's bad.
Everything's awful without you.
I'm okay now. I promise. What? Ow!
Okay, it's not coming off.